Eastern Illinois spring football schedule is out. The Panthers will open up the one-of-a-kind season on Sunday, February 21st, at UT Martin. It's a seven-game conference-only slate with the first home game set for February 28th against Southeast Missouri. There are four home games in all. The next one after that, March 21st, another Sunday. Jacksonville State and Austin Peay also coming to Charleston. The FCF playoffs start April 24th. The Bears.